Hey guys, how's it going?
Today I want to talk about how to negotiate a raise with your employer. Now, there's a lot of ways to approach this. And usually you want to negotiate your raise after like a certain period of time that you have been working there. Like you cannot be there like 3 months and be like, hey, I want a raise, I want more money. They will just be like, what? No. Hey, should wait at least like maybe like 1 year in order to try to negotiate the raise. Now, one thing that you want to do when you're negotiating your raise, you want to try to write down basically everything that you have worked in the company. That way, like you have some like ammunition, you know, so that look, I deserve this raise because of this and this and this. You also want to pull some information on people who have like similar positions as you. On the average, national average, on whatever your work career is. You also want to get basically information from peers so that you know also like how much your peers are making around the area, and you have more information on how much you should expect and basically what you should be asking for. Also, this is something that I personally think, try to always have, you know, other doors open in case you don't get your raise. Like, for example, you can be like, you know, yeah, I got an offer from this company, and they're offering me what I'm asking for. So, you know, not like threatening, but just, you know, let them know that you are worth something and that you deserve the money that you're asking for, if that makes any sense. Basically, you want to show that you are worth the money. Like, if they're gonna be paying you more money, you need to prove yourself why. Like, if this year you have been like super lazy, or you have been like a very, you know, medium or mediocre employee, I mean, you have no right to ask for a raise, you know? You need to prove yourself. Those are two things, a bunch of things that you want to do. Another thing that you want to prove the company when you're asking for a raise is your future worth. So for example, like if you are like just a person that's just there, you know, like, I mean, yes, you have some value probably because you maybe know something that other people don't know. But if you tell your employer, look, I'm gonna look to make certification and to get this and to get that, that will bring more value to the company because that will show them that you want to keep growing with them and that you will bring them good things in the future. So that's another thing that you want to use. Basically what you have worked, make comparisons of people around you and with similar skill sets, and also your future work. Now for like comparison, you can ask your friends. And you can also use like a website like Payword or like I think Glassdoor have, like, basically they ask you some questions like how much, just what have you studied, what have you done, and they give you like your net worth. So basically that's an average of how much you should be making, and it's pretty good. Like, for example, that way you can see like, oh, I'm getting paid pretty well, or like I'm very underpaid, and you have like a range or of how much money you can ask. Alright guys, I hope you guys like this video, and if you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. Have a good one.